Hey, what's up, you guys? Today I wanted to do the BookTube newbie tag because I am new here and I've made a few videos, but I want to continue making more. And so I want to give you guys the chance to get to know me a little bit better. So I thought this was a great way to do it. So let's just kick it off. Why did you start this channel? So I started this channel because I really love books and I would really like to discuss them with more people. In my line of work, I don't really know a lot of people who also like to read, especially the same books that I do. I am an engineering student right now, and so reading just isn't something a lot of engineering students do. We are a bunch of math nerds and I love math, don't get me wrong, but I also really love to read, and so I really like to discuss that with people, especially people who also love to read. So I'm hopeful that through this channel I will be able to make some friends, meet some people who like to read and discuss books, and this will be a way for me to talk about the books that I read in a fun and engaging way. So I'm just really excited to talk about books and meet people and have a fun time. What are some fun and unique things you can bring to BookTube? So I don't know about super unique things that I'm gonna be bringing. So personally, I am a big fan of a lot of the BookTube videos, but I really love book reviews and things like that. So I'm hopeful that I can bring some of those. But I also would like to bring things like wrap-ups and TBRs and maybe even a vlog or two. I don't know, I'm really nervous about vlogging, but I do want to try it. So I'm hopeful that I can just bring my personality and bring some fun to the platform. And then I have some creative video ideas that I would like to do. I just have to get up the courage to do them. It is kind of weird whenever you first start out filming and you're just talking to a camera and you're still getting used to it. As I've said before, this is not the first time that I've tried to start a YouTube channel, so I've kind of noticed that with more videos that I've made, the more confident I am just sitting here talking to a camera. But in order to do other more exciting content, it does require a little bit more confidence than I currently have for me to be happy with the videos that I'm making, because I just feel like I come across as awkward if I'm not super confident whenever I'm on camera. So I don't normally post anything that I don't feel confident with after I've gone through and edited it. So I just have to get more comfortable with being in front of a camera and filming those more ambitious projects. What are you most excited for this new channel? So what I am most excited for about this new channel is talking to people. I really love to talk. I am known by certain people in my life to not shut up. So I'm very excited to just talk about books and meet people who want to talk about books so that I can talk about something I'm passionate about with people who are passionate about it with me. And I really want to talk about the books that I've read with people who have also read those books, so that way we can kind of share our thoughts. We can discuss our favorite characters and our favorite villains and all of that. So I'm just so excited to talk about books. Why do you love reading? I love reading for a lot of reasons. It is a great escape from reality, especially when reality is as stressful as it has been lately. But I also really love it because it feels like you're hanging out with friends whenever you're reading, in my opinion, because you're getting to know these characters, you're getting invested in their lives. It's so exciting. You feel what they're feeling, you go through what they're going through, and it's fun to also relate to characters. And I just really love all of the emotions you experience when you're reading. What book or series got you into reading? So there are a few books slash series that got me into reading. When I was a kid, I read a bunch of Roald Dahl books. And that's what made the elementary school teachers and middle school teachers that I had actually suggest me books and give me books. And that's when I was given Harry Potter to read. And so Harry Potter is probably the biggest book series that got me into reading. And after that, I moved on to Twilight and City of Bones. And those two series will always have a very special place in my heart because they are the first technically young adult books that I ever read. And they introduced me to this whole world of reading that I am now a part of and that I love so much. What questions would you ask your favorite BookTubers? So one of my questions would be, how do you get the confidence to vlog? Because right now I'm filming this in a room that is very far away from where the rest of my family hangs out during the day. And I am in a hot attic room right now, just away from people so that they do not hear me talking to myself. And I feel like if they did hear me talking to myself, they'd think, what is that dummy doing? So I just want to know, how do you get the confidence to film out and around people? How do you get more confident with filming? and things like that, because I know my confidence level and I know right now that I am comfortable doing this. I'm nervous about doing it with other people around, where other people can hear me, where other people might be able to even see me. What challenges do you think starting a YouTube channel will be the hardest to overcome? So for me, I think the hardest challenge is going to be just the starting off period, where I'm trying to figure out what type of content I really want to produce, what type of content I feel most confident producing, what type of videos I feel most excited about, and things like that. Because I know right now what I want to produce, but that can very easily change in the future. And so I think just this initial period where I'm still finding my voice, finding who I want to be, finding how I want to be on camera is going to be the hardest part to overcome. But once I've gotten a little bit more comfortable, once I've gotten a little bit more confident, I feel like it will all take care of itself. So I just have to keep making videos, and I think that's going to help me overcome these challenges. When did you start reading? So I started reading back in grade school with Roald Dahl books. So when I was in the third grade, I got in a car accident and I was not allowed to participate in recess for a few months. So I wound up picking up some Roald Dahl books because I was just sitting on a bench being bored while the rest of my friends were out playing. So I read a bunch of Roald Dahl books because I had nothing better to do with my 30 minutes of recess. And so from then on, I've constantly been reading something. After Roald Dahl, I moved on to Harry Potter, as I said before, and from there, everything else has followed. Where do you read? So I read in a lot of places. I essentially just read everywhere around my house. I read in my room, I read on my couch, I read outside sometimes, and I also read in coffee shops and things like that. I can't do that right now for obvious reasons, but I am excited for the day when I will be able to read in a coffee shop again with my Starbucks in front of me. What kinds of books do you like to read? So as I mentioned before, I am a big young adult reader. I read mostly young adult. I've read a few adult books like Good Omens and The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy and stuff like that, but I mainly read young adult. Some of my favorite series include Harry Potter, Twilight, The Lunar Chronicles, most of Cassandra Clare's books. I can recognize that The Mortal Instruments is not her best series, but The Infernal Devices is definitely one of my faves. So if you have any suggestions for any books that you think that I might like based off of what I just said that I read, feel free to comment those down below, as well as anything else that you thought about this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. And I wanted to thank you so much for watching. I post videos on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays, so I will see you then. Bye!